question, who do you reckon is pivotal?
Well, Brian Diaz, Peter, is a good example of the best of Spanish and the best of Africa. He's quick, he's agile, he's very good at taking the ball on the turn in tight spaces. He definitely has that element of the street footballer in him, which makes him a very exciting watch.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. And the shot! Oh, the ball's run loose here. Has a shot!
Well, to put it this way, he's probably made better decisions.
Very nicely done. Rebic! That's a half-decent try.
Rebic usually is so good from that range. He didn't quite connect as he can, though.
Looking for the runner. He's left his man. Has a goal! There it is! Simplicity itself.
Yeah, the goal was really well worked. Look, the game is a constant search for space, and he found the pocket.
Now it's Darwin, Diaz, and the finish! Oh, that was no routine save!
Diaz sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Kalulu.
Loose pass, and they could be in. Challenge just a bit on the form. There's the hit! He's got a goal! And there's the goal they've been looking for.
Yeah, the touch before the finish is so often the critical part, and we've just seen an example.
Oh, shooting chance! Oh, no, that could be a costly miss.
Yeah, this is part of the job. Head down and keep plugging away.
Mohamed Salah, he's in acres of space here.
Oh, good spread.
Great ball, and he's in. Big chance! And they are cruising away. With time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
Jones has been menacing, and when you get a defence that's beginning to look a little bit disjointed, then he's exactly the type of character that's going to punish you, and he did exactly that.
Gets away from his opponent. Shot, shot. Decent hit! And that may well be that. That is that.